owe my fucking money back in 2 days. Otherwise you're gonna meet the same fate like your wife did.
Shit.